Hey guys, today I'm making custard, and the ingredients that you're gonna need are 2 packs of Jell-O, cool whipped cream, brown sugar, 3 tablespoons of custard with some drops of milk, and then pound cake. So let's get started.
I have 4 cups of water boiling and 5 cups of milk boiling. So basically, I'm gonna put this custard in when it's all boiled, and then 2 packs of Jell-O in here until.
The milk is all boiled, so we can put the custard in there. And you guys have to constantly stir. Do not stop stirring, it'll get like thick. Just nice and slow. Down for a little bit in the fridge. Tablespoons of brown sugar in the custard. And now we're gonna put these 2 Jell-O packs in the boiled water. So let's cut this Jell-O and pour it in the boiled water. Until it's fully boiled, so don't stop stirring at all. The custard and the Jell-O in the fridge for at least an hour. The custard are cooling down. I'm going to slice my pound cake. Okay. You don't want to cut too many of the big pieces. Pound cake in my dish, and if you guys want to put fruit in there, you can, but I'm just doing cream and custard. All this Jell-O on top of the custard. Let's get one in the middle. It's like sinking. Custard, the pound cake, and the Jell-O. And now I'm putting the cream on. So I'm gonna make like a little square. Thank you.
can do swirls, but I want the whole thing to be folded in. My cream, and now I'm putting more pound cake on. Like I said, you don't have to put pound cake on next. You could just put some fruit or just leave it as it is, but I want to put more pound cake on. Is all ready, but I just want to put my favorite strawberry cookie on top because I love them. And if you like this video, you can go subscribe. I hope you guys liked it. Bye!